Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Ninja from above. We're making another episode of Control. Today, I feel like finishing up this game, completing it, getting it done. Let's do it. Other parts of this game are just way too hard. What the hell? Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's like the theme song for the Control. I want you on my team. Pretty dope though. Is that Avenged Sevenfold? Oh, I forgot I changed it. Oh my god. They're all level 6! They're all level 6! I mean, that's pretty dope. Do it again. Yes. Such a good song. That's a good song. Take Control. I wonder if that's the name of it. Come on, let's go. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. He probably can't. Super dope, though. Hell yeah. It's like an epic fight scene, you know what I mean? I think it's pretty cool that they did that. It's like, oh, you're about to go through this ashtray maze and it's a pain in the ass. Here's some cool ass music, dog. Yes, good job. Good. What the f*** is this? This is very cool. Good job. I'm getting copyright claimed for the song, but I don't even care at this point. Good job. Like an elephant. This is cool. Good job. Hell yeah, I'm super cool. Good part, dude. Good job. Dude. Bomb ass song too. Oh no! No, no, no! Very hard. Ooh. Very cool song. Very cool part. It's very hard. I need to take out those bombs. I know this band. What band is that? Why do I know this? Is this God? No. What is that? Godsmack? Is that Godsmack? You bitch. You bitch. You did something, dude. Got rid of the healer. Oh, he knew I was gonna come for him. Come on, me. Oh my god, that thing just about killed me. He scared the shit out of me. I thought I was dead. I truly thought I was dead. Oh my god. Just in case. No, 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 I'm falling. Okay. That dude ain't doing nothing, bro. There's like no point in taking over anybody because they don't shoot back. Take control, baby. I can do that too, bro. Yeah, this part's pretty cool. Alright, and the song ended, like, right as we were... Yeah, it's dope. Good job. Like, I gotta say, that's my favorite part of this game so far. And I'm getting copyright claimed, but it's okay, because this is the best part of the game. Kudos to you. Good job. That's crazy. Very good job.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Let's see if I have any upgrades for her and... That sucks. Alright. I didn't mean to upgrade the charger. I accidentally did that.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just... this echo.
Alright, so what are we doing?
Just on the other side?
This door over here? Yeah, I kind of figured when I saw the green button. What's opening? Nothing? I pressed the button. Where am I supposed to go? Another puzzle or what? Okay, so anything in here? No. Alright. I kind of figured it was only going to lead to a cutscene, that's why I wanted to know.
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Alright. Does that just shut everything? What am I doing?
This side towards spring and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation.
Alright. Oh no, it's another one of these, bro. That's it, right?
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built
was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. remember her from Ordinary.
What the hell?
I thought I'd never see you again.
Was it some type of loving, touching reunion? It said it was a living, breathing organism. What the hell does that mean? It's not, though. I mean, yeah, it's inside her, but... Damn, this one we can rip those damn screws out the door to open up the gate. And there is Polaris, or Hedron.
Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't think we let you into the hole in you! You have always been the only child, a copy of a copy of a copy.
What the?
This was a mistake.
What the hell is going on? It would help if I could hit any of these dudes. I can't hit a door. Work for me now, real quick. Are the hiss attacking it, or what are the hiss, like, what is happening? I have a feeling it's gonna get a lot harder before it gets any easier. Cleanse the siphons. So, yeah, okay, so the hiss is attacking it. Which, I can understand then why she's getting so emotional about it. Cause, like, it's in her, right? It's like her friend or something. Well, not her friend, but more of an ally than a friend, but... Yeah, I can see that. I mean, it's a cool twist on the story, if that's actually what's happening. Unless she controls the hiss. Like, not Jesse herself, but, like, Polaris. God. Belong to me. What's there, only three? Okay, so this is it. Alright. Okay, yeah, so they were attacking. Okay. What do I do now? Oh, there's another one. Is there only one more? Yeah, there's one more. Oh, I gotta take out that freaking thing, because there's no way I'm doing anything with that thing alive. Where is it? Alright. Yeah, the enemies themselves aren't that hard, it's just the fact that it's like... I got this friggin' ball alive, healing them. No, 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 no. What do you mean? Air fight, baby. There's gonna be more levels to this, dude. Which sucks, because this is gonna be a long fight. A long fight. Oof. You tell him, girl. Get it, girl. Get the fuck away. Don't you dare touch my Polaris. That's my Polaris. Okay, I see him. There's no way I can attack him back here. They're gonna hit me while I'm in the sky. Yes, 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 yes. You're mine. Come a little bit closer, baby. I want this guy. Yeah, you're a toughie. I want you. If I could land a shot on that guy, that would be great. Yes, give me the guy that's up top. Bada bing! I got a big guy! Press the one button. Oh shit. Yeah, these guys are hard as shit, dude. Yeah, these guys are not messing around. That's one of the big dudes. Damn. Oh yeah, I want him. I want him. Yes, do it. While he's up there with the other guy. Yes. Twofer. Oh, get killed by your own stuff, dog. Oh snap, this is a sniper. Stop, dog. You're a terrible sniper. Quit your day job. Is that it? Cause that was a tough one. Oh no. There's another. Is there another? Yeah, there's another. Damn it, I knew there was gonna be another. Personnel protection. Thank you. got him. Oh, I thought I got him. There we go. Using this pistol like a sniper, dog. If only I could hit half of the shots that it's on him. What do you mean? Granted, it's far away. I'll give it that. I'm very far from my target. Yeah, I knew they were gonna do that. I knew that was coming. I was waiting for it. Oh shit, is those guys over here? Oh no. I need as many of these guys as I can. Guy on the right's gonna be there. I took away my only I took away my own cover. Like an idiot. Whoop. Damn, so close. You gotta remember, these dudes are like two levels ahead of me, though. Which makes this fight really unfair. What's up? They're sending like all these dudes with shield out. It's really annoying. Nope. I won't deal with that. I don't mind it if they have shield. I mind it if they regen shield, bro, which is what they're doing. Come on. What else am I supposed to do, bro? Serious right now? You give me the tiniest bit of thing to hide behind. You belong to me now, you belong to me now, you belong to me now. Okay. Dude, this is bullshit. Yes. I got the top shooter over here next to me. Thank God. I could take this dude on one-on-one. It's the rest of those dudes I just cannot do. Oh, he fell off the edge. Does that count? Did he die? He's dead. Hell yeah, he fell off the edge and died. Hell yeah, I'll take that. Dude, I don't know if I could do another level. That last one had Yes, thank God. I was gonna say, there was no cover for that fight whatsoever. Like, I was barely trying to, like, find a way around it. She's gonna do a mental breakdown, bro. What? Wait, that's the end of the game? Dude, what is this? Missing credits? That can't be the end. Yeah, no, something's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen. There has to be something happen. Because look at this. This ain't credits. It started with credits. It started with the post credits, and then I know it turned into some weird words that, like, there it is.